Welcome back to the campus of the University of Tennessee, a tag team that everyone seemed to get behind that had so much potential. Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley, last Monday, everything fell apart.
And the women's tag team titles were on the line as Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan were challenging Sasha Banks and Naomi. Well, with Liv Morgan taken out of the picture, this combo known as Rinse Do would be delivered by the women's tag team champions, allowing Sasha Banks and Naomi to walk away victorious. But here's the issue. It's what happened after the match that a lot of people are talking about. Rhea Ripley once again expressing frustration with Liv Morgan, but this time taking it too far. Ripley would completely blindside Liv Morgan. Morgan has been nothing but loyal in this tag team partnership, and to me it's just disgusting. It's disgusting to see how Rhea Ripley would take her frustration to this level and lay out Liv Morgan. Of course, delivering the riptide. I'm very curious about what Ripley's thinking these days.
Ladies and gentlemen, with me right now is Rhea Ripley. Rhea, it's been 1 week since you viciously attacked your former tag team partner, Liv Morgan. Are you ready to tell us why?
You want to know why, Sarah? Because I finally opened up my eyes. When I first came here, I became the Raw Women's Champion on my own. Since then, I've been tossed into the tag division, surrounded by tag partners that do nothing but bring me down to their level and make me weak. So I'm done. I'm done associating myself with disappointments that...
Morgan not going quietly into the night.